In the beginning, God created the heavens and the earth. The earth was without form and void, and darkness was on the face of the deep. And the Spirit of God was hovering over the face of the waters. Then God said, "Let there be light." And there was light.
Nipa agbara re te siwaju. Let us pray. Father, again, we thank you for the opportunity given to us to come forward to study the Bible study. And as we are going to the last part of study 134, in 1 Samuel 29:6-11, I pray, Lord, that you speak to us finally in Jesus' name. And I pray that your power and your glory will continue to shine in our lives in Jesus' name. And before we go on, as usual, we want to pray. So therefore, in our prayers, hold us in Jesus' name. In the mighty name of Jesus, we pray. We can see how God always show a way of escape for us. Especially when we are in danger. David was in danger of being deceived to fight against his own nation. And as a God-chosen king, in an attempt to escape being killed by Saul, he ran to the king of
Philistine.
And you will remember that Lot and the many members of his household
ati awon ebi idile re
was shown the way of escape.
On
when the angels came to Sodom and Gomorrah to want to destroy that place.
Nigbati awangele wa si ilu Sodom ati Gomorrah lati wa pa ibi mejeje run.
We also can see how Jesus came to the world to die for us.
Atule ri bakan na ewe ona ti olo Jesu kisi gba to wa si aye lati wa ku fun wa.
And to make us to escape hell if by believing him.
I'm asking you now.
Have you been saved? Have you accepted Jesus as Lord and Savior?
By
accepting him as everything in the world to your life? This is the only way to escape from hell. So we can see that God has been making ways of escape for human beings. We shall escape from dangers in the name of Jesus. Let us pray. Every evil powers that
I
have been dedicated to, I renounce them.
Mo wa so ipe mo ko won sile.
And I cover myself with the blood of Jesus in Jesus' name.
Mo ti wa fi eje Jesu bo ara mi ni oruko Jesu.
All evil demons.
Gbogbo awon demoni ibi
associated with my dedications.
Ije pe o ti wa ni isopapo pelu bi a se fi meji.
Be paralyzed and scattered in Jesus' name.
E ma di yaro ki e si ma foka ni oruko Jesu.
I bind.
Mo so yin sinu ide.
I bind.
Mo de.
And I render powerless.
Mo si so yin de agbara yin de otubante.
All the strong men who are currently troubling my life in Jesus' name.
Gbogbo eyin alagbara okunrin ti papo ti en yu aye mi lenu ni oruko Jesu.
Every power
gbogbo agbara ki agbara
waiting for me
ti o nduro de mi
at the bus stop of my achievement
ni ikorita ati se aseyori mi
collapse and die.
Esubolele ki esi di oku
in Jesus' name.
Ni oruko Jesu.
Lord
Oluwa.
Lord
Oluwa.
Disappoint
ejowo
the expectation of my wicked enemies.
Oluwa ejowo e doju gbogbo erongba won ta mi e doju re gbogbo re bole.
Concerning my destiny in Jesus' name.
E ti o ti won se tako kadara mi ni oruko Jesu.
We discovered in the last study
awasa kiyesi ni inu eko ti o koja
how God delivered David from the perplexity and perils.
Ona ti Olorun gba ti o fi yo to fi ko David yo ko ninu ipaya ati damu ti o ku ro re si.
By the time he wanted to fight the Israelites in favor of the Philistines.
Ni akoko igba ti o fe se igbogun ti awon ara Israel e ti pe o wa ni ife inu awon ara Philistine.
He had already promised the king of Philistine that he will follow him to the war.
O ti se ileri fun oba Philistine pe ohun yo tele lo si oju ogun.
And so Achish had reminded him of this.
Achish ti si ran leti nipa ese yi.
But by the time they got to where the Philistine army were, there was a protest.
Sugbon nigba ti won wa debi gbagede ibi ti awon omo ogun Philistine wa, awon oro itako wa.
The laws of the Philistines were against David following them to the war.
Awon ijoye Philistine ko jale pe ki David ma se ba won lo soju ogun.
Because he could get there and there turn as an enemy to them.
Tori pe David le debe ki o si yi pada ki o si da ota si won.
Achish now therefore told David, you just have to go back.
Akishi wa koju si David pe ni korita yi o nilo ki o wa yi pada.
But David protested too.
Sugbon bakan na ewe David soro na lati soro jade.
Why should Akish say, why was Akish saying he should go back?
Ki wa ni redi gan ti Akish so pe ki o na ki o pada.
Akish told him it is the laws of the Philistines that said that, and he could not disobey the laws of the Philistines.
Akishi so fun David wi pe awon ijoye Philistine lo so eyi ko si le yi oro na pada.
And at last Akish told David to go back.
Ati wi pe ni ore yin bayi Akishi wa so fun David ki o pada.
Because God was in control.
Tori pe Olorun wa lenu ise.
Because David had already been made the king of Israel.
Tori pe ati mu David se oba lori Israel.
But Achish told him that he still had interest in him. Sure. And so therefore he had no power to overrule the laws of the Philistines.
Sugbon Achish so fun nipa ibasepapo to wa layin re pe ko so nkohun ti o si le baje.
So Achish now as we saw now was able to satisfy the laws of the Philistines and the same time to have a cordial relationship with David.
Ale wa ri bayi ni korita yi pe Akishi o te ife awon ijoye Philistine lona bakan na ko ba ibasepo to wa laarin ohun ati David je.
And so we have been advised to learn to be at peace with all Amen.
Nito yi na asiti fun wa ni imoran wi pe ki a ma ko bi a tin wa ni alaafia pelu gbogbo eniyan.
Today we are going to the C part of the study.
Loni yi a nlo si ipa iketa yin na eko na.
The open doors of escape.
Awon ilekun si sile si ona abayo.
We discovered that during this session of Paris that David faced.
Asakiyesi pe ni iruru akoko ewu yi ti David ati awon eyan re dojuko.
Both himself and his men, he must have cried from the depth of his heart to the Lord for deliverance.
David ohun ati awon omokunrin re ati ohun ati omokunrin re o ti ni lati kigbe lati inu okan re si Olorun fun idande.
Thus suggesting that to know that God has many ways of escape for us, even from the perils along our journey to eternity.
Eyi si nso fun wa wi pe Olorun ni opolopo ona abayo fun wa kuro ninu awon ewu ti o wa loju ona wa si ayiraye.
So we can see God having so many ways for us to escape from any danger.
Nitori na bayi a le ri pe Olorun ni opolopo ona abayo fun wa lati kuro ninu ewu.
We want to mention about four ways through which God can make us to escape from incoming danger.
Afef menuba merin lara koko to wa eyi to se ona ti Olorun ti lakale to nse ona abayo kuro ninu ewu.
Number 1, escape from the degradation and woes of sin.
Ikini na ni wi pe bibo kuro ninu ijakule ati igbe ese.
Sin is not something to joke with.
Ese ki se ohun ti a le ma fi se fisere.
Sin destroys.
Ese npa nirun.
Sin destroys.
Ese npa run.
And we can see at the time that the angels went to Sodom and Gomorrah.
Atun sakiyesi re ni pe nigbati angeli lo si ile Sodom ati Gomorrah.
Oh, those people, they were terrible sinners and they wanted to have dealings with these godly people.
Awon yan wonye won je elese paraku won si fe ni iba se papo pelu awon eyan Olorun.
But God sent them there to destroy Sodom and Gomorrah.
Sugbon Olorun ran won lo si ibe lati pa Sodom ati Gomorrah run.
What happened in Genesis 19:17?
Kini ohun ti o sele ninu iwe Genesis ori ikokan dini ogun ese iketa dini ogun.
And it came to pass when they had brought them forth abroad that he said, escape for thy life. Look not behind thee, neither stay thou in all the plain. Escape to the mountain, lest thou be consumed. This was the words of the angels of heaven, even to Lot.
Ni igba ti won mu won jade seyin oditan won wi pe sa asala fun emi re ma se wo eyin re be ni ki o ma se duro ni gbogbo petele. Sa asala lo si ori oke ki o ma ba segbe eyi ni awon oro ti angeli so fun Loti.
And we discovered that Lot was trying to beg to say, no way, go run for your life.
Ati sakiyesi re pe Lot wa lakaka lati se isipe lati bebe sugbon awon angeli so fun pe sa asala fun emi re.
And we discovered that Lot, the wife, and the two daughters, they started running to escape.
Ati wa rimo wi pe Loti ayare ati awon omo won meji won wa nbe sin sa asala fun emi won.
But the angels, they warned them that don't look back, it's a dangerous zone, don't look back.
Sugbon awon angeli won yi kilo fun won daada pe e ma se boju eyin tori pe o ma lewu nba te ba boju eyin.
But Lot's wife looked back.
Sugbon iyawo Loti o boju eyin wo.
She remember all those things she had in Sodom and Gomorrah.
O ranti gbogbo awon to ni si ilu Sodom ati Gomorrah.
Things of the world.
Awon kan ti aye yi.
She looked back and became a pillar of salt.
O wo eyin wo, o ti da owon iyo.
We will never become a pillar of salt. And we will not go back from this journey as we go on in the name of Jesus.
Awa na a ni da owon iyo. A si ni boju eyin wo ni oju ona irajo wa yi ni oruko Jesu.
You will remember when Lot's wife became a pillar of salt, they didn't look back at him or at her. They were facing where they were going. Neither the two daughters or their father They went and they escaped.
Taba tu le ranti ni kete ti iyawo Lot yi to do awon yan tan Lot ati awon mo re won oboju eyin wo won teju mo iwaju won sa sala fun emi won.
This is to tell us when we see somebody who we have been going on forward with Christ and that person decided to go back, don't look at him, don't go along with him. You can encourage him not to go, but don't look at him or her.
Nigba ti a ba wa sakiyesi pe eni ti a jo nko won ni papo ti a jo nsa ereje papo to ko sa dede ikurita kan ti o si boju eyin iwo ma se se bi ti re sugbon wo ma tesi waju.
Hebrews chapter 2 verse 3
ninu we eberu ori ikeji ese keta.
Hebrews 2 chapter verse 3 says, how shall we escape if we neglect so great salvation, which at the first began to be spoken of by the Lord and was confirmed into us by them that heard him.
Awa o ti se la bi awa ko ba nani iru igbala nla bi eyi ti akoko bere si so lati odo Oluwa ti a si fi eri re mule fun wa lati odo awon eni ti o gbo.
Jesus died for us on the cross of Calvary.
Jesu ku fun wa lori igi agbelebu.
Many preachers have preached about this. As many as have been saved, they are saved through this grace.
Then
how then could we then explain that we are not going with Jesus again? Who can we tell? It is eternity lost if we look back.
Inje bawo la o wa ti se se alaye re pe nigba kan ti a ti ri igbala baye en to gba wala a wa mura tan lati ba rin mo o tumo si pe en to ba pada seyin o sonu lai lai.
His last message is meant for hell.
Awon to ba se be orun apadi lo da fun awon yan be.
There is no going back.
Ko si wiwo eyin wo.
There are problems in the world.
Wahala wa nu aye.
Terrible problems.
Awon wahala to
po. Terrible problems.
Awon wahala nla nla.
But mind you, Jesus says, I have overcome your problems.
Sugbon don't wi pe Jesu so fun wa wi pe emi ti segun gbogbo awon isoro re.
So we need to really make up our mind either to go back or to continue.
You to you know awa bodo mura giri ka wa se po ise ara wa sile boya ma boju eyin ni o tabi a o ma te si waju.
Jesus has made a way of escape.
Jesus ti se ona abayo fun wa.
Another way of escape, escape from temptation surrounding us.
Ona abayo mi na ni pe ki a bo kuro ninu awon idanwo ti o yi wa ka.
There are so many temptations around.
Opolopo awon idanwo lo yi wa ka.
Temptations of the love of the world.
Awon idanwo ife aye.
Temptations of women.
If idanwo afiferan awon obirin.
Temptations of loving men.
Idanwo fiferan awon okunrin.
Temptations of getting rich earlier.
Idanwo nini oro ni akoko iwe.
Temptations of being rich.
Idanwo nipa nini oro.
Even going into Yahoo Yahoo.
Ati ma lo sinu ohun ti awon odo oni se tin se Yahoo Yahoo.
Temptations of joining armed robbers to steal and break banks.
There are so
many types of temptations. But the Bible tells us that Jesus had made a way of escape for us from temptations that surround us.
So fun wa wi pe Jesu Kristi ti se ona abayo fun olukuluko wa ona ta ma gba lati sa asala kuro nu awon idanwo.
In Ecclesiastes chapter 7 verse 26
ninu iwe oniwaasun ori ikeje ese ikenidini ogbon.
Ecclesiastes 7:26
iwe oniwaasun ori ikeje ese ikenidini ogbon.
And I find more bitter than death the woman whose heart is snares and nets, and her hands as bands. Whoso pleases God shall escape from her, but the sinner shall be taken by her.
Mosi ri ohun ti o koroju iku lo ani obirin ti aya re je idakun ati awon ati owo re bi sekeseke enikeni ti inu Olorun dun si yo bo lowo re ṣugbọn elese ni a o ti owo re mu.
When you begin to run after a prostitute,
nigba ti wo na ba tin sare tele awon asewo,
or girls that have turned themselves into prostitutes,
tabi awon odo mobirin ti won ti so ara won do pada di asewo,
the Bible tells us that he has not seen such a person who runs after them that is free from instant death.
Bibe ni so fun aye pe a o ti ri awon ti o darapo mo awon won yi ti won ku lowo iku ojiji,
and they die easily.
Awon won yi won si nku iku ti ko dorun.
They die spiritually,
won ku nipa ti emi.
They die physically,
won si ku nipa ti ara.
Everything they seem to possess in the world will be scattered within some minutes.
Ohun gbogbo ti won si ti kojo papo ninu aye yi la o foka ni won iseju aya,
especially when these prostitutes are really demonic. A lot of what they have been packing, using, these men will be scattered also.
Papa julo nigba ti awon asewon woyi ba nlo agbara demoni o mugo ti awon woyi ti kojo ni won ba iseju aya no fo ka danu.
In Matthew chapter 26 verse 41,
you know, in your reality, Matthew ori ikenidiniogbon ese ikokanleni ogoji.
But for us as Christians, the Bible says, watch and pray that ye enter not into temptation. The spirit indeed is willing, no, but the flesh is weak.
E ma shona ki esi magbadura ki eyin ma ba bo sinu idewo looto ni emi fe o sugbon o se ailera fun ara.
As we pray, then at the same time we will watch and begin to look.
Bi ati gbadura bakan na ewe o dara ki atuma shona,
and we have to listen to the voice of the Holy Spirit.
Atuni lo ki ateti sile si ohun emi mimo.
And when we are being warned by the Spirit of God to run, we need to run.
Niwon ba ti a ba si ti kilo fun wa nipase emi Olorun lati sa ani lati sa.
Samson was told to run, he did not run.
A so fun Samson ki o sa sugbon o ko ko sa.
He died while he was still living because his two eyes were removed completely.
Oku bo se je pe o si wa laye tori pe kini ayo oju re mejeji kuro.
The Spirit of God left him.
Emi Olorun dagbere fun.
He was helpless.
O je alani ranlowo.
He started grinding for the enemies.
O be si nlo ata fun awon ota re.
This will not be our lot in the name of Jesus.
Eyi ko ni je ipin ti wa ni oruko Jesu.
So we can also see in 1 Corinthians chapter 10 verse 13.
Bako na we atule ri ninu ikini Corinthians ori kewa ese iketala.
There have no temptation taking you but such as is common to man. But God is faithful, who will not suffer you to be tempted above than you are able, but will with the temptation also make a way to escape that ye may be able to bear.
Ko si idanwo kan ti o ti ba yin bi ko se iru eyi ti o mo niwon fun eniyan sugbon olododo ni Olorun eyin ti ki yo je ki adan yin wo ju bi eyin ti le gba sugbon ti yo si se ona ati yo pelu ninu idanwo na ki eyin ba le farada.
With this, there's no excuse for anybody to say, oh, it was the devil.
Pelu eleyi o ko si awa wi ka wa wi lati owo enikeni pe ah satani lo fa eyi,
because the Bible say even through that temptation God will pave a way of escape.
Tori ke bibeli fide mule wi pe nipase idanwo igan papa Olorun yo se ona abayo.
Well, especially when you allow the Holy Spirit to be in you, when you want to do anything, the Holy Spirit will be watching and crying within you. The Holy Spirit will be saying, no, don't do this. You hear that voice. It's enough to say, let me leave what I'm going to do.
Ti o ba fi aye gba emi mimo Olorun ninu re a ma ba o soro Olorun a ma lago onokun ayare lati se eto dara nitori na mo ro ki o se eto dara.
In 2 Peter chapter 2 verse 9,
you know, ikeji Peteru ori ikeji ese ikesan,
the Bible says the Lord knows how to deliver the godly, can you see, out of temptations, and to reserve the unjust, oh, unto the day of judgment to be punished.
Bi o ba ri be Oluwa mo bi a tin yo awon eni iwa bi Olorun kuro ninu idanwo ati bi a tin pa awon alaisooto ti a n je niya mo de ojo idajo.
Let me warn you, if you have been going contrary to the will of God, you are say, and you say you are enjoying the world, your judgment is coming.
Je kin wa ki o nilo iwo ti o nse tako ife Olorun to si so pe o n gbadun aye ijo idajo re o nbo lona.
Because it is not the will of God to be criminalized and be put into shame by temptation.
Tori pe kin se ife Olorun fun o lati pe ki a mu o ka se mu o ni imu odanu ki o si subu sinu danwo.
Because the Bible says God always makes a way out of temptation.
Tori pe bibele so fun pe Olorun sama ma nse ona abayo nigba gbogbo lati kuro ninu idanwo.
I am praying for every one of us, every temptation that the devil has set before us, as we are still going on in life, God will help us to overcome and be able to terminate all these temptations in the name of Jesus.
Mo gba ladua pe Olorun yo ran wa lowo lati bori gbogbo idewo ki dewo e ti o wo ki o je ti ati gbe sojo na wa ati papa julo Olorun ko ba wa dekun gbogbo idewo na ni oruko Jesu.
We have to look at the third escape that God has made for us.
Bako na ewe a ma nilo lati wo ona abayo iketa e ti Olorun ti pese sile fun wa.
Escape from dangers,
bo kuro ninu ewu,
afflictions,
kuro ninu awon iponju,
and tribulations,
ati kuro ninu awon wahala.
There are dangers in the world.
Ewu npo o po ni aye yi.
What is happening in Nigeria right now is giving us a sign of dangers every minute.
Ohun to nsele ni orilede Nigeria lowo lowo yi eyi nkan mona mona si wa pe ewu wa ni gbogbo iseju.
And we need to be aware that the Holy Spirit is in us, so we're going to continue to work to tell us what to do.
Eyi si je ri pe alati mo wi pe emi Olorun yo ma ki wa nilo tabi lati tona to wa sona nipase ohun to ye ka se.
So that is escape from dangers, and the next one from afflictions.
Ati pe ki a kuro ninu ewu eto ti tele na ni kuro ninu iponju.
Oh, the devil knows how to afflict.
That satani o mo daada ba tin po ni loju
using his demons,
lati nipa lilo awon demon
re, using witches and wizards,
nipa lilo awon aje ati awon osho,
and using those terrible people in the world,
ati nipa lilo awon eyan ti o buru pupo ninu aye yi.
But whatever the afflictions may be, as it happened to Job, God delivered Job, and God will deliver us in the name of Jesus.
Amen. Bo ti wo ki iponju re bo si le gopo to ta ba ran ti Job ni bibeli bakan na Olorun orun yo gba ko nu awon iponju be ni oruko Jesu.
And also tribulations.
Ati ni afikun si awon wahala.
Tribulations.
Awon wahala.
Unexpected tribulations.
Awon wahala ti a o se ni afojusun.
And of course, I want to tell you, if you stand for God, there have been many ways of tribulations that, to the extent you'll be saying, has God forgotten me? God has not forgotten you.
Bo so fun pe to ba le mu duro e daada Olorun yo ran wo lowo tori pe yo to iko ita kan o ma wo pe abi Olorun te ti gbagbe mi ni Olorun o ti gbagbe re o.
But the Bible says out of many tribulations he will deliver you, he will deliver me.
Sugbon bibele so fun pe laarin opolopo awon wahala yi Olorun yo gba ola yo ti na gba mi na ola.
Psalm 124.
Iwe orin Dafidi ori kerin le ni
verses 7 to 8.
Iwe orin Dafidi ori kerin le ni ogojo
verse 7 and verse 8. Ese
ikeje.
Our soul is escaped as a bird out of the snare of the fowlers. The snare is broken and we are escaped. Psalm 124:7.
Iwe orin Dafidi ori ikerin le ni ogofa ese ikeje. Ese ikeje. Alafia ni mo fe sugbon nigbati mo ba soro.
That 124:7.
Okan wa yo bi okan wa yo bi eye jade kuro ninu okun peyepeye okun apeye okun ja awa si yo.
That is no tribulations that come our way that God will not save us.
Ko si wahala ki wahala kankan ti o ba wa tiwaju wa Olorun ma ku wa yo.
What we need to do is to pray, to continue to look at him. When we begin to look at him, he knows what we are going through, he will deliver us.
Nigbati awon wahala yi ba de ki a koju si tori pe o mo Our
help is in the name of the Lord who made heaven and earth.
Ese ka jo so yi pe iranlowo wa nbe loruko Oluwa ti o da orun ati aye.
That is where our help is.
Ibi ti iranlowo wa lede
yi. Are you going through any tribulations, afflictions or problems now? God will deliver you in Jesus' name.
Abi iwo na ewe o ti le nla iponju wahala abo ma won ni ohun la koja Olorun orun yo tu o sile ko nu re loruko Jesu.
That was where Jesus died.
And
when you pray and plead in the name of Jesus to the Father, he will deliver you.
But mind you,
God has his own time. He will want to see us whether we still believe what we are saying. When he discovers that we are true children of the living God, oh, our way will be made rosy like that of Job.
Nigba to ba si sakiyesi pe awa na mu duro wa gege bi omo Olorun ona wa daju daju yo koju siwon yo ti dara bi ti ona Job.
Job says, I know my God. I know he's testing me. And after the test, I will come out like gold.
Job si so pe emi mo daju pe o ndo mi wo. Nigba to ba si ndo mi wo ton, emi o jade bi ti wura.
Also in Isaiah 54:17.
Bakan na ninu iwe Isaiah ori kerin le ni adota ese ketadini ogun.
No weapon that is formed against me, against thee, shall prosper. And every tongue that shall rise against thee, against me in judgment, thou shalt condemn. This is the heritage of the servants of the Lord, and their righteousness is of me, saith the Lord.
Kosi ohun ija ti a se si o ti yo le se nkan ati gbogbo awon ti o dide si o ni idajo ni iwo o dalebi eyi ni ogun awon iranse Oluwa lati odo mi ni orodo won ti wa ni Oluwa wi.
This is the heritage of the children of God.
Eyi ni ogun ogun ini awon omo Olorun.
Oh, the Bible says and God says, no weapon decipher against you shall destroy you, overcome you.
Olorun so fun wa pe ko si ohun ja ko nja kankan ti a se si o ti o se lara re tabi ti o pa orun.
Whatever weapons the devil uses,
eke yi to ba wo ki o je ohun ja ti satani lo,
it will not work.
Ko ni sise,
it will not abide in you.
Ani se ko ni gbe papo pelu re.
That is the heritage of the children of God.
Eyi ni awon ohun ini awon omo Olorun.
That is what God has given us.
Ohun ti Olorun ti fi fun wa leleyi.
I pray that the power of the living God, oh, we completely surround us to the extent that any power of demons or powers of darkness will not be able to overcome us in Jesus' name.
Mo gbadura pe agbara Olorun a rogba yi wa ka debi pe ko si agbara kagbara demoni kankan ti o ni pa atagbara lori aye wa loruko Jesu.
Let's see the last thing that God did for us to escape.
Ejeka wo ohun ikerin ti Olorun se fun wa tin se ona abayo.
Escape from judgment and damnation of hell.
Bibo kuro ninu idajo ati itiju orun apadi.
This is one of the most important things God has done for us through the Lord Jesus.
Okan lara won kan ti o se pataki to si se gbogi ti Jesu ti Olorun se fun wa nipasẹ Jesu Kristi.
Jesus died for us.
Jesu ku fun wa.
He carried our own sins.
Oru e se wa gbogbo.
To the extent why he was on the cross, he said, my Father, why have you forsaken me?
Debi wi pe nigba ti Jesu Kristi ri o se wa lori gbagbelebu o so pe baba mi e se ti e fi ko mi sile.
God did not answer.
Olorun o fiesi.
Until Jesus said, Lord, I have completed the work you have given to me. It is finished.
Titi di igba ti Jesu so wi pe baba mo ti pare ise ti e gbele mi lowo ni bayi o pari.
As many as we believe in me, we not go to hell.
Iyeju awon ti o ba gba mi gbo won ki yo lo sorun apadi.
That is the main purpose from which Jesus came to the world.
Iridi gangan leleyi ti Jesu Kristi se wa sinu aye yi.
Then we need to accept him and believe him and confess our sins and begin to walk in his way.
Nito yi na anilo ki a gba ka gbo oruko le gbo ki a se tesiwaju lati ma rin ninu awon ona re.
I'm not talking about religion.
Yo so nipa ti esin.
I'm talking about being saved. I'm talking about knowing Jesus as Lord and Savior.
You
can be going to church for 30, 50, 80 years without being saved.
Oli ma lo si ile ijose fun odun adota ogota ati ogorin lai ri igbala.
Religion does not bring salvation.
Esin ko mu igbala wa.
Oh, it is rightly confessing your sins and know exactly that you have been completely dead in sin, and then return back to God by confessing and by living, and allow and pray for Jesus to allow you not to be able to go into the sins again.
Igbala tumo si pe nipa jijewo penu enu ara re nipa jijewo awon ese re gbogbo ko si ko won sile ko si ise obiripo patapata si ohun tin se ese ki o si ma tele Jesu Kristi ko si gba igbelebo re ni gbogbo ona re gbogbo lati ma se ife re.
You have been stealing before, you not going to steal.
O tin lo sino ese tele tele sugbon
bayi. You have fornicated before, you not going into fornication.
O je en tin da ese awon ese ibalopapo tele sugbon bayi o ni lo sino awon ese.
You are an adulterer before, you not going to adultery.
O je en tin de ese panshaga tele tele sugbon bayi o ni lo sino ese panshaga.
You yahu yahu boy before, no, you not going to it again.
Tele tele ri o je omo tin se yahu yahu tele tele sugbon bayi o ni lo sino re mo.
Oh, you have been wearing mini skirt that will not cover. You expose yourself in the street, everywhere. You will not do that again.
Tele tele ri o je en tun ma nwo yeru yeri kekeke laarin awon adugbo sugbon bayi o ti jomo Olorun o ni se be mo.
Oh, you are a very good drunkard before, you will not go into it again.
Tele tele o je omu ti para daada sugbon bayi o ni lo sinu imo ti para mo.
You have become a new thing.
Bayi o ti je eniyan oto.
New old things have gone away.
Awon ohun atijo o si ti ba atijo lo.
All things have become new.
Ohun gbogbo si wa pada o wa je oto.
And immediately you make this assertion, your name will be written in the book of life.
Ni kete ti o ba si ti se ijewo awon nkan wonyi, a o ko oruko re sinu iwe ye.
In Matthew 23 verse 33.
You know we Matthew ori keta le ni ogun. Ese eketa leni ogbon.
Ye serpents, ye generation of vipers, how can ye escape the damnation of hell? Matthew 23:33.
Ese eketa leni ogbon. Eyin ejo, eyin omo paramole, eyin yo ti se yo ninu ebi orun apadi.
In one word, ye sinners, how will you escape from hell?
Loro kan eyin elese bawo le o si se kuro ninu orun apadi.
This is what why Jesus died on the cross.
Eredi ganlele ti Jesu Kristi si ku lori igi agbede.
Romans chapter 2 verses 1 to 5.
Iwe Romu ori keji ese kini si ese kanu.
Verse 1 says, therefore thou art inexcusable. You have no excuse, my brother, my sister, my mother, you have no excuse. O man, whosoever thou art, that judgest, for wherein thou judgest another, thou condemnest thyself, for thou that judgest does the same thing. You cannot be an adulterer and begin to challenge an adulterer.
Nitori na alairiwi ni iwo yala ojo okunrin abi oje obirin iwo okunrin na ni enikeni ti o wu ki oje tin dajo nitori ninu ohun ti iwo nse idajo elomiran iwo nda ara re lebi nitori iwo tin dajo nse ohun kan na ohun na ni pe bi o wa nibe o nse panshaga o le ma da elomiran to nse panshaga lebi.
Verse 2 says, but we are sure that the judgment of God is according to truth against them which commit such things.
Ese keji sugbon awa mo pe idajo Olorun je gege bi otito si gbogbo awon tin o nse iru ohun bawo ni.
God is no respecter of any person.
Olorun ko bola fun enikeni.
Verse 3.
Ese keta,
and thinkest thou this, O man, that judges them which do such things and does the same, that thou shall escape the judgment of God? No.
Ati iwo okunrin na ti nse idajo awon ti nse iru ohun bawon yi ti iwo ti kara re nse be iwo ro eyi pe iwo o yo ninu idajo Olorun be ko.
Verse 4 says, or despiseth thou the riches of his goodness and forbearance and long suffering, not knowing that the goodness of God leadeth thee to repentance?
Ese kerin tabi iwo ngan oro ore ati ipamora ati suru re iwo ko a mo pe ore olorun ni o nfa o lo si ironi puwada.
Don't think that because God has not judged you that God has not seen you. God is seeing you. Then the long suffering of God, petting you, sending this to you, sending that to you to repent. You are taking it in vain. It will not be long. If you die, you go to hell.
Ma se ru wi pe ni wa yi ti idajo o ti wa wi pe Olorun ko ri o Olorun ri o sugbon suru re ati ipamura re o nreti pe ki o se kini o kuro ni kuwada ki o ba de niye.
Verse 5 says, but after thy hardness and impenitent heart treasures up unto thyself wrath against the day of wrath and revelation of the righteous judgment of God.
Ese karun so wi pe sugbon gege bi lile ati aironikuwada okan re iwo nto ibinu do fun ara re de ojo ibinu ati ifihan idajo ododo Olorun.
So therefore, if you refuse to repent and you die, there's no repentance in the grave.
Nitori na bi wo ba kuna ti o ko ronikuwada ti o si ku ko si ronikuwada ni sare.
You may build a chapel, you may build a big church, you may do this, you may do that, but when sins are found in you, everything you have done is useless.
O sese ki o di po kan mu ninu ijo kan abi omiran sugbon ohun ko gbogbo ti o ba se ti o fi ti Olorun se gbogbo re ni o je ohun ti ko wulo.
So we can see so very many ways that God has been delivering us from ways of destruction.
Nito yi na a le ri ona abayo ti Olorun gba lati mu wa ka sa asala kuro ninu awon ona iparun.
The Lord always knows how to deliver his own children.
Olorun mo ona ti o ma ngba lati gba awon omo ti re.
It could be through natural means.
O le je nipa ona owo eleda.
Using something else to deliver you.
O le lo awon o eniyan tabi ohun miran lati gba ola.
It could be through a man's enemies.
O le je lati owo ota eniyan.
Like the loss of the Philistines,
BT, I want to ye Philistine
who did not allow David to go to them to fight against the Israelites.
I want to go Jackie, so Daffy, Darak Bomo, Lati Loba, I want Israeli Jar.
It could be a show of disfavor you are just hated.
Only fear I do not on Tabi O Mino, Bia Ako, Koyra,
and as a result of that,
I think when you say
where you should have gone. And be in trouble, you couldn't go.
At the penny pass, ye ibiti ya ko ti lo, ko ti riwa hala, ao dauduro o nilde ibe.
Or spoken words.
Tabini pasi soro.
Or spoken words.
Tabini pasi soro.
It's what people say. Oh, that you may learn your own lessons.
Onti awenyan solile yi ki wona bale kwa e koti renibe.
Or it could be what God tells you and his mighty power that could deliver you.
Tabi o onti anilo.
Whatever God has spoken and his mighty power also can deliver you. All we need to do is to be faithful to him. And sin not. In Psalm 34.
You know, we're only David, ori kerin lini ogbon.
Psalm 34, verse 12.
Iwe orin Dafidi orikerin leni ogbon ese kejila.
What man is he that desireth life and loveth many days that he may see good?
Okunrin wo ni o nfe iye ti o si nfe ojo pupo ki o le ma ri rere.
Keep thy tongue from evil and thy lips from speaking guile. Verse 13.
Ese ketala pa ahon re mo kuro ninu ibi ati eti re kuro ni etan siso.
And verse 14 says, depart from evil and do good. Seek peace and pursue it.
Ese kerinla, lo kuro ninu ibi, ki o si ma se rere, ma wa alafia, ki o si ma lepa re.
And verse 15 says, the eyes of the Lord are upon the righteous, and his ears are open unto their cry.
Ese kerindini ogun, oju oluwa nbe lara awon olododo, eti re si 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 igbe won.
And verse 16 says, the face of the Lord is against them that do evil. Can you hear that? To cut off the remembrance of them from the earth.
Ese kerin din ni ogun oju oluwa kan si awon tin se buburu ijo n tetisi mi lati ge iran ti won kuro lori ile.
Verse 17 says, the righteous cry, and the Lord hear it, and deliver them out of all their troubles.
Ese katajini ogun awon olododo nke oluwa si igbo o si yo won jade ninu ise won gbogbo ise won gbogbo.
Can you hear that?
Ijo 30 se eleyi bi
verse 18.
Ese ikeji dini ogun.
The Lord is nigh, very near unto them that are of a broken heart, and saveth such as be of a contrite spirit.
Ese ikeji dini ogun oluwa nbe leti odo awon tin se onirobinu jo okan o si gba iru awon tin se onirora okan la.
And verse 19 says, many are the afflictions of the righteous, but the Lord delivered them, or delivered him out of them all.
Ese kokandini ogun opolopo ni iponju ololodo sugbon oluwa gba ninu won gbogbo.
In Proverbs chapter 10 verse 2,
ninu iwe owe ori kewa ese keji.
Proverbs 10 verse 2,
iwe owe ori kewa ese keji,
it says, treasures of wickedness profit nothing, but righteousness delivers from death. Whatever you have, every treasure you have through wickedness, through cheating, will profit you nothing. But if you live the righteous life, God will lift you up.
Ishura ewa buburu ko ni ere, sugbon ododo ni ngbani kuro ni owo iku. Ohunkohun ti o ba ni ti o gba ni o se tabi o gba nipa ase ike ki yo gbe rara lojo ikeyin.
Proverbs 11 verse 4.
Igbe owe ori kokanla ese kerin.
Riches profit not in the day of wrath, but righteousness delivered from there. Whatever you may have, if you have every money in this world as your own, the day when God will destroy you, it will not deliver you.
Oro ki ni anfani ni ojo ibinu sugbon ododo ni gbani lowo iku. Gbogbo ojo gbogbo lo le ma je sitire sugbon ojo ki o nbo ti o ba ro ni kuada ti Olorun yo be owo.
And verse 6 of that Proverbs 11,
ese kefa ti iwe owe ori kokan la ni,
the righteousness of the upright shall deliver them, but transgressors shall be taken in their own naughtiness.
Ododo awon aduro sisin yo gba won la sugbon awon olure koja ni a o mu ninu isekuse won.
Verse 8 says, the righteous is delivered out of trouble, and the wicked cometh in his stead.
Ese kejo so wipe ayo olododo kuro ninu iyonu eniyan buburu asibo sinu si inu re.
In 2 Peter 2, 9.
Ikeji kweteru, ori ikeji, ese ikesan.
2 Peter 2, 9.
Iwe kweteru keji, ori keji, ese ikesan.
It says, the Lord knoweth how to deliver the godly. Can you hear that? Out of temptations, and to reserve the unjust. Can you hear that? Unto the day of judgment to be punished.
Shugbon, enyini. Sorry.
Proverbs 2 Peter 2, 9.
Bi o ba ri be Oluwa mo bi a tin yo awon eni iwa bi Olorun kuro ninu idanwo ati bi a tin pa awon alaisooto ti a nje niya mo de ojo idajo.
And lastly, Proverbs 4, 9.
Ni ikeyin iwe owe ori ikerin ese kesan.
She shall give to thy head an ornament of grace, a crown of glory shall she deliver to thee.
Ohun o fi ohun oso daradara si o ni ori, ohun o fi oja daradara fun ori re.
That is the Holy Spirit will continue to, you know, monitor you and grace you with the love of God and direct you in one way or the other.
Eyi ni pe emi Olorun yo ma to sona, yo ma fo ona han, yo si ma dari re ni gbogbo ona lona kan abi omiran.
I pray God will continue to direct our path and begin to show us the way out of escape in the name of Jesus.
Mo gbadura pe Olorun yo tubo ma dari gbogbo ipa ona wa, yo tubo ma fi ona abayo han fun wa ni igba gbogbo.
The action point says, the mouth of a righteous man is a well of life, but violence covereth the mouth of the wicked.
Kokoro to wa ni ina ni wipe konga iye ni enu olododo, sugbon iwa agbara ni yo bo enu enu eniyan buburu.
My brother, my sister,
arakunrin mi ati arabinrin mi,
if I have not been converted,
boya o ti de ni igbala,
run away from sin.
Sa sala ko ni ese.
We don't know what is going on right now.
A o mo on to nlo ni lowo lowo yi.
And out of the things that are going on in the country,
ati pe laarin opolopo ohun ti o nlo lowo ni orilede yi,
the rapture is so near.
Yen ni pe igba soke o sumo wa peti peti,
is so near.
O sumo wa peti peti.
Let me ask you,
je kin wa bi o,
will you be rapturable?
Se a ma gba o soke na koko yi,
will you be rapturable?
Se a ma gba o soke.
Oh, and you, or perhaps you will stay in this world and face the wrath of God.
Tabi lona miran ewe o wa ninu aye yi o si koju si agbami idajo Olorun.
Let us pray.
E je ka gba adura.
Father, we thank you for what you have taught us.
Baba adupe lowo yin fun ohun ti e ti ko wa.
That is nothing you ought to have done that you have not done.
Ko so ohun to ku ti e ko ti se ti e ko ti se ti e ti se bayi.
You are making ways of escape for us.
Nipa mi ni se ona abayo ti sa sala fun wa.
The Holy Spirit indwells us.
E mi Olorun o ngbe inu wa.
Jesus has died for us.
Jesu Kristi ti ku fun wa.
Providing heaven for us.
O si npese aye sile ni Orun fun
wa. God the Father outstretches his hands of love upon us.
Olorun Baba ti na owo re ife o ti na sori olukuluku wa.
Directing us in the right ways all the time.
Ti o si ndari wa ni gbogbo ona si iye ni ona gbogbo.
Providing for us all the things that we need.
Ti o si npese fun wa ni pa gbogbo ohun to je aini wa.
Comfort us when we are troubled.
Ti o si ntu wa ninu ngba ti a ba yo wa lenu.
Delivering us from problems, temptations, trials, and all things we cannot bear.
Ti o si gba wa la ku lowo awon idanwo, awon iponju ati opolopo awon miran ti a ko le dojuko.
And in that is 17 says that nothing that is fashioned against us that shall prosper.
Iwe Isaiah si so fun wa ninu iwe Isaiah ori ikerin le ni adota ese keta dinogun pe ko so nkun ta se si wa ti o se rere ni agbara wa.
And so therefore whoever rises against us shall be damned.
Ati pe enikerin to ba yide si wa ni idajo la o dalebi.
We have seen so many areas within the scripture that God, you have not left us alone.
Ati ri ni opolopo awon apere ninu bibeli to so fun wa pe Olorun ko fe awa na sile.
We know, the Bible tells me that the devil in Revelation chapter 12 verse 12, that the devil is fighting hard. Why? Because his time is very short.
Gege bo ti wa ni we are calling, you know, we ifihan ori kejila ise kejila pe satani n daja ikeyin o n ja fita fita tori pe o mo pe akoko ti re kuru.
The time of the devil is short.
Akoko satani kuru
is marketing people. Oh, who will go to hell?
She ni o nwa awon eyan kun ara ti o nwa awon eyan si ara re nipa awon eyan ti o lo sorun apadi
pelu. We will not go to hell.
Awon ni lo sorun apadi.
The grace of the Lord will hold us.
Ore of Olorun yo di wa mu.
And help us to hold on to Christ in the name of Jesus.
Ore ofe yo si ran wa lowo lati le gba Jesu mu ni oruko Jesu.
There is nothing we struggle to have in this world that will go away with us.
Ko so ngbogbo ti alakaka lati ni aye yi ti yo ba wa lo si orun.
And so therefore, the anger of God is on the people of the world who refuse to repent.
Nitori na ibinu Olorun ru si gbogbo awon eyan ni aye yi to ba kuna lati ronu kuwada.
And everything we struggle to have in this world will not deliver us in the day of wrath.
Ati wipe ohun gbogbo ti alakaka ti a se laala lati ninu aye yi ko ni gba wahala ni ojo ibinu Olorun.
I am praying for as many as are struggling to have this, to have that, to have this, to have that, and yet they have forgotten Lord. Show them mercy, and today save their lives in the name of Jesus.
Wo n gbadura fun gbogbo awon tin lakaka tin gbianju lati ni eleyi lati ni tohun nipase be ti won gbagbe Olorun. Mo wa n gbadura ko lu ejowo e gba awon won yin la ni oruko Jesu.
May they never regret.
Won o ni kabamo.
Our children, save their souls.
Awon omo wa e gbo kan won la.
Our wives have not been saved, save their souls.
Awon iyawo wa ti won ti ri gbala e gbo
kan won la. Our husbands that have not been saved, save their souls.
Awon oko wa ti won ti de ni gbala
e gbo kan won la. Our relatives that have not been saved, save their soul.
Awon ibatan wa ti won ti je ni igbala e
gbo kan won la. And you listener listening to me now,
ati eyin olugbo ti e n gbo mi lowo lowo yi,
anything you might have got in this world and so important to you that is preventing you to allow Christ to rule in you will not save you when the wrath of God comes. So therefore, I pray that the power of the living God will save your soul right now in the name of Jesus.
Thank
you, Father.
I do pray, Baba.
May your name be praised and glorified.
Oh, look, I need to call my big at us, man.
Jesus' mighty name, we pray.
You look on Latin, Jesu, Alabalati Badura.
Amen.
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 Amen.